This is what raccoons and rats can do to your greens. I'm going to show you how to prevent that and how to fix it.